the story. Did you ever hear the yarn?
About what?
About gasoline. 'Cause he saved up a dollar, then he borrowed 20 cents.
Then what?
Bought a chimney buzz. His coffee mill was made of tin, but tin was made to pack things in. He hung a sign and it read thus: this is gasoline, Gus, and his chimney buzz.
Gus, Gus, gasoline Gus, gasoline Gus, and his chimney buzz. He packed them on the fenders and he packed them on the hood. He packed them by the dozen and the other dozen good.
From out the heap there came a cry: hey, take that suitcase out of my eye.
Gus, Gus, gasoline Gus, gasoline Gus, and his chimney buzz.
Did I tell you what he purchased? Did I tell you what he used?
Who used?
Why, gasoline Gus. He bought a ton of dynamite. He bought a pint of gin.
For what?
For his chimney buzz. It's got a bigger kick than gasoline, said Gus as he loaded his tin machine. A lady said, don't go too far, said Gus, it's not that kind of a car.
Gus, Gus, gasoline Gus, gasoline Gus, and his chimney buzz. He turned a dozen somersaults and then he looked the loop. He made a bigger noise than the boarders eating soup.
How far he went, I quite forget, but according to Hoyle, he's not back yet.
Gus, Gus, gasoline Gus, gasoline Gus, and
his chimney buzz. Do you want to hear the finish? Do you want to hear the end?
About what?
About gasoline Gus. He bumped into old Satan and he got old Satan's ghost.
With what?
With his chimney buzz. Old Satan frowned, said, take him out and let him ride my imp about. In 15 minutes, big as life, he was making love to the old boy's wife.
Gus, Gus, gasoline Gus, gasoline Gus, and his chimney buzz. They telephoned old Satan that his wife he had a rope with a funny-looking fellow in a funny little boat.
Old Satan never turned a hair. He smiled and said, they're a perfect pair.
Gus, Gus, gasoline Gus, gasoline Gus, and his chimney buzz.
That's the one.
Yes, Pee-wee, what do you wish? That's
yes, Brain. What are we going to do this evening?
Same thing we do every night, Peaky. Try to take over the world.
No, let's take over Vallejo instead.
Yes, it's much easier.
Isn't that much easier?
Much easier.
Yes.